Every time I ignored my gut, I've made the biggest mistakes. It doesn't matter what I think I know, because it's all based on dead information. Information's always dead. The only thing that's alive is this moment, and the only thing that's happening in this moment that you can experience is your subjective reality, what's happening in your body. You've got to trust your gut. Don't look for information to support your choices, because there are other people's based on their experiences, but you don't know what's going to happen now. None of us know what's going to happen now. But if we trust ourselves, we're going to create something brand new. One of the problems is it doesn't always look like the way other people's experiences have been. But wouldn't that be boring? Why do you want other people's experiences? See, they'll give you the right path to follow in order to have their experience. But don't you want your own? It might not look so neat and clean and down the well-trodden path as everyone else's. It might be messy and dirty. You might be hungry. But it's yours. It's what your gut's telling you to do. It's what your heart's telling you to do. If you're focused on what you're gonna get, you miss the most important thing that happens, which is who you become. Go and do something dangerous.
Do something, kid! Get up, clean, pick up your toys, make a sandwich. Do something useful, right? That's the mindset. Do something useful with yourself. All you're doing is sleeping.
Choices, the other things you could have done, you completely ignore, you throw it away, you never turn back and look again, because it'll only make you sick, indecisive, gray, on the fence, and weak. You choose hard. That's it. They call it burning the boats. There is no back door. There's no way back. You jump. And then you learn to fly. And that's the third step. The third step is to make your decision right. You burn the boats and you make the damn thing work. Right? You make it work. But there's a trick to making things work that I'd like to share with you. A magical perspective. A magic wand that you can wave over the choices that you've made in order to make them right. Every single time without fail. Successful people don't make the right decisions. They make their decisions right by always seeing the silver lining, by always seeing what they've learned along the way.
comes with a death sentence. But until then, who's in charge?